I'm Michael Schlitt. I'm a neurosurgeon and I'm the chief of surgery at Highline Medical Center. Back pain and neck pain are the most common things that we see. We take care of herniated discs, we repair broken bones in the spine, we unpinch nerves, and for patients with long-term pain, we even implant spinal stimulators and spinal pain pumps. We have one of the area's larger experiences with fusing discs or replacing discs in the low back spine. We can actually put in an artificial metal and plastic disc that preserves spine motion. I think one of the most important things is listening to the patient. That's where you begin, not with the x-rays or the MRIs, but with the patient's history. If you listen to the patient long enough, they'll tell you exactly what the problem is, and that's the key to the way I give care. Most of the patients come to me really don't want to have surgery as a first maneuver, and I think that's appropriate. There's almost always something else that we can try before we're obliged to offer surgery. I like fixing people. When patients come to me, they have a problem, and it's generally a problem that's become completely life-consuming. They're miserable with pain. When I can get somebody like that back to work, back to play, and their pain's under better control, it's hard to imagine anything more satisfying than that. At Highline, we're making healthcare better.